My mom gave me permission to cuss one time. One time she gave me permission to cuss. I'm in school, I'm being bad. My teacher got mad, said, "Kevin, come here." Told me to come to the front of the class, wrote a note, stapled the note to my chest. Said, "Make sure your mother read the note." I get home, my mom read the note. The note said, "Maybe if you showed your son some more attention at home, he wouldn't act like a fool in school." Right? My mom read the note, she said, "Let me tell you something. You tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass." I said, "Okay, do you want me to say it like that, or do you want me to take some stuff out?" What'd I say? "Tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass." I said, "No, I heard what you said. I just want to make sure that you know that you're telling me to say the same thing." "Kevin, if I tell you again, I'm gonna smack the shit out you." "Okay, nah, I got it. Okay, I got it. I do. Okay, I got it. Nah, I got it. All right, I got it." Keep in mind, it's a lot of pressure, all right? My mom just gave me permission to go to school and cuss my teacher out. I didn't feel comfortable with the situation, so I wanted to practice. I wanted to go upstairs. I wanted to go over my lines. So I'm in the mirror. I'm going over my lines. I'm like, "Okay, all right, okay, all right, okay." "My mom told me to tell you to mind your damn..." Nah, that's too loud. That's way too loud. That's not believable. It's too loud. Finally, I go over it. I get it down. I'm like, "You know what? I'm gonna go to bed early, get some rest, because I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow. I don't really want to mess this up." So I go to bed. I wake up, get dressed, put on my pants and my shirt. I get on the school bus. All my friends see me. They get hyped. "Oh, Kev is on the bus. Everybody look. Kev on the bus. What up, Kev?" I was like, "Yo, not today, y'all. I got a lot of stuff on my mind. I can't really have y'all throwing me off." And my friend was like, "What you talking about?" I said, "I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down." He's like, "What?" I said, "Look, man, it's about to go down. Just be behind me when I walk in class." He's like, "All right, cool." I walk in class. Miss Green, my teacher, she starts speaking to everybody. "Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Hello, good morning." She see me, she was like, "Kevin." I said, "Miss Green." She said, "Did you let your mother read the note?" I said, "Yes, I did." She said, "Well, what did your mother say?" I took a deep breath, I looked at my friends, I was like, "It's about to go down." I said, "Well, my mom told me to tell you to mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch. Little stupid bitch. Little dumb teaching, bitch. 2 + 2 not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Cross-eyed crying down your back, fat foot ass, bitch. Long titty, no nipple having ass, bitch." The shit that was crazy, my friends was in the background, they was like, "Oh!" "He said she ain't had no nipples." I got suspended. And an ass whooping. My mom beat the shit out of me when I got home. I told you to say 2 cuss words. You said 76 of them. I thought I was Samuel L. Jackson. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking teachers in this motherfucking school. I had a trench coat on, I flapped it. Fuck. You know, when you flap it, you gotta get that air under it. Fuck, nigga, fuck everybody in this bitch. I don't give a shit. I'm a goddamn thug.